guys! Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Jamming for Jesus, brought to you by the good folks at Catholic at Home. Catholics at Home, thank you for joining us once again. Thank you for coming along on this journey with us. This is our, hold on. This is our 13th session of Jamming for Jesus. Good to have you guys back with us here.
You know the drill. We're on Facebook as Catholics at Home, and we're also on YouTube under the same name. And we're also on Spotify. You can listen to our podcast there. So don't forget to like our video, subscribe, and like our page on Facebook.
Yep. Like, share, subscribe, comment, do all that good stuff. Okay, guys? Okay. Are we ready?
So our first group today, we've got both of them. Two of them actually have been on this show before. It's Brother Leon and Brother Fabian. They came on this show a few weeks ago with Father Greg. And today they are here with their friend. So let's bring them on.
Just try and... Okay, so we have Amici on screen and we have Fabian. Okay,
yeah,
so you guys are part of one group. You guys are part of one group, right? Just to get that straight. Okay, so what are your names, guys? For everyone back at home, what are your names?
Okay, I think you guys know me. I'm Leon. And here is our two good friends. For many years, we've been friends. This is Grace and that's Nicholas.
Hi.
And of course, we have Fabian as well, who are all part of this group we call Amici. Okay? Yes. And for those at home, I'm pronouncing it right, right? It is Amici, right?
Correct. And
do okay, you know what it means? I don't know what it means. Why don't you tell me what it means, guys?
It's actually Latin for friend, friends.
So, Amici... So, Amici literally means friend.
Yeah, it means friends. In John chapter 16, you know, when Jesus said, therefore I call you friends, you know, he's extending to everybody. So, we couldn't think of a name, to be honest. You know, so we just thought, hey, we have been friends for many years.
Yeah.
You know, Fabian and I have been together, literally almost staying together for 2 years. And we have been friends for what? Almost a decade now.
Yeah.
So that's how we got the inspiration of it. It's called friends, like, and it sounds cool, you know. I mean, it sounds
I must say, I mean, Amici sounds so cool. I really must say.
So when you guys
Italian accent, you know, Amici, you know, because it's also Italian.
Okay,
you know?
Okay, guys. Okay, so now we're gonna have to do this for everyone back at home. Can you say that one more time?
Come on, Grace, you do it.
Sorry?
Say Amici one more time, you're Italian.
Amici! Okay, I don't know whether I'm offending any particular groups here, but you know, Amici is also Italian. Latin and Italian.
Yep. No, I think we're all good with that one. Thank you.
So where do you guys all meet?
Okay. Three of us were from the same university. We went to Utah University Tunku Abdul Rahman in Kampa. So these two already met each other. All of us met in church. Crazy enough, we met in church. Then after that, we went to the same Catholic Student Society together. And then when Leon had his calling, then that's where he and Fabian met, and that's where we all met.
Yeah. Wow. So we decided, right. You know. Yeah. So we decided, you know, we all have our God-given talent, so why not trying to share with it on
So what does Amici as a group actually do? You guys get together and then, or is it just a fancy name that you guys came up with, or is it like, you know, you guys get together, sing or do things in church? What is it that you guys do?
We just thought about it, like, hey, since the last time Fabian and I with Father Greg together with Nick, we were featured. So this time we thought, hey, why not? You know, we have more talents. And I think the last time, I remember I was telling Nicole and the other lady that we bring in more talents. And we held up our end of the bargain and we said, hey, yeah, we'll have more. And hopefully in the future we'll have more. So the name was just something, I think we just decided yesterday?
Yep.
Yeah, just to be honest.
Yep.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate the honesty there.
Yeah. So
here I thought there's a real storyline to this Amici name.
Is it something that came up like, hey, we call ourselves friends? Okay, look. It sounds cooler in Italian Latin, so yeah.
Yes, it does. Okay, so why don't you guys go on and tell us what you guys will be doing for tonight? Singing? Okay. Who's playing? Who's singing? What are you guys singing?
All Right, so we'll be having how many songs later?
We'll be having four songs, all right. But one of those songs will be a tiny surprise because there won't be any singing, all right. It's just meant for enjoyment. And the other three, all of us will be singing. So I don't want to reveal too much, you know. Okay. Surprise you guys.
And I think even the audience at home likes a bit of surprises here. Yeah, yeah, that's nice. We haven't had that on the show. We haven't had that on the show just yet. So nice.
Yeah. And let's just say we're doing a little bit old school. So
yes, it's very old school.
Yeah.
Hence Amici, you know, because Latin is an old language, you know, it's a dead language anyway.
Okay. Beautiful guys. So is everyone a musician here? Or is everyone a singer? Who's playing the instruments in this group?
Raise your hand, Fabian. Yeah.
You guys are the musicians. Okay, great. We have Fabian as well.
I haven't played this in my life, so yeah.
I see. I guess we'll find out about that in a bit.
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you guys for coming on the show. We'll see you later.
Thanks, guys. Good talking, everyone.
Bye. All right, we're prepared.
Okay, and our second group for tonight are the Januarius Siblings, which have all been on the show before as well. So actually on the first episode of the first ever episode of Jamming for Jesus, we had Gabriel and Bridget who were on this show. And then a few weeks later, we had Catherine. And then a couple of weeks later, Kathy came back again. So we've got, but we didn't get all of them together.
Yeah, but this is their first time together as all three of them, right?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Great.
So let's bring them on.
All three of them. Hey guys!
Hi!
Good seeing all of you guys on the show again. Now all three of you guys.
Yeah. Good to see y'all too. It's been a while.
Yeah, man. Okay. So me and Nicole were just talking about how we've had we've had Gabby on the show. Then Gabby and Bridget's been on the show. And then we've had Catherine, who came on once and then the second time.
With her family.
With her family. But we've never had all three of the siblings on the show. And bear in mind for everyone at home, all three of you guys, all three of the Januarius siblings are in fact siblings. If it wasn't obvious. if it wasn't obvious by the name.
Can we get you to introduce yourselves for those who don't know you?
Okay, I'm Catherine, this is Bridget, and this is Gabriel. So guess who's the oldest?
Gabriel. Yeah.
She's number Kathy, one, I'm number two, number three.
But Kathy, you don't look a day older than 21, like Kathy, to be honest.
Aww, thank you.
Yeah. But it doesn't help that I know that you have a little girl also. Okay, so guys, what are you guys singing for us tonight? Because I know everyone here is a singer, so what are you guys singing?
We are going to sing five songs, but two of it is a medley. So we're going to start with As For Me In My House, and then a medley of Blessed Be The Lord and Be Exalted, and I Will Give You Praise, Only You, and Hallelujah to the Lamb.
Okay. Nice. Okay. So I personally want to ask you guys this. So I know that Kathy has her own family, has a little girl. So how often does this happen where everyone kind of gets together, sings together, plays music, and basically just worships God together as one? How often does that happen? And I'm pretty sure when it happens, it's havoc, right?
Actually, it's been a long time since we jammed together. So this is coming back to jam together after a really, really long time.
Yeah.
Thank God. Thank God for jamming.
Mostly me and Gabriel. Yeah, because I moved out of the house, so I live with my family. So we don't really get a chance to be together to perform. But I guess the only time we get to sing together is also when we attend mass together. Yeah.
So when you say attend mass together, are you guys in a choir together in your own parishes and all that?
Well, I support the both of them for now. They are both in the choir. Yeah, we belong to Our Lady of Fatima Brickfields. So both of us, he's playing, I sing. Yeah.
I see. Yeah. And Kathy, you're not part of this choir, Kathy?
Well, I was, but then after that I got married and I have a small little one now. So that little one is under training. So when I get the time to go back to serving in ministry, then I will.
Fantastic. Okay. Yeah. All right then. I guess I'll catch you guys in a bit then. Cheers, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay. See you soon. Bye.
Good evening, brothers and sisters, and welcome again to this evening's Catholics at Home. So today, we are here with our friends. We have Grace Yan, we have Nicholas Yan, and of course, I think you've seen us before, we have Fabian and myself. So the first song is a song of a young prophet. This song is something about calling, about how God calls us in many ways. And it's beautiful because whatever vocation, whatever calling that we might have, as long as we do it wholeheartedly, and doing it with love, we do it all for the glory of God. Alright.
Every tear from our eye. So with that in mind, let us sing this hymn in praise of our Lord Jesus Christ, Savior of humanity and King of the universe.
song that I think many of you will be familiar with. Many of you will definitely know the tune, you know, we hear oftentimes. So I would like to invite you all just to reflect. If you want to sing along at home there, please, by all means. So just reflect on this song and pray this song together. Alright?
Has been in my house.
Welcome back, hey. Guys. Thank you so much.
Hi.
Thank you so much for your wonderful singing and playing.
Yeah, no, it's always such a pleasure to see all of you guys singing, worshiping, basically just singing your hearts out for the Lord. It's always such a joy. Good to have you guys all on the show.
And thank you, Amici, for bringing on a wind instrument to our show.
A wind instrument.
Yeah. I that really old school.
Yeah.
It was really old school. I think most of the songs, you can definitely find it in you know, this what do you call those books?
And I'm sure everyone, and I'm sure everyone at home as well enjoyed the whole thing, all the sessions that we had to do. Amen.
I just hope that it will bring some people good memories from the old, from when, you know, we used to sing all these songs when we were younger. Yeah,
and I'm sure you did. Thank you for bringing these songs, because a lot of times we have very modern songs, but we tend to forget about the old songs.
Yeah, so it's always good to have a good blend of the old, the new. Yeah.
So thank you for your time. Thank you for, you know, I don't think it's easy to get everyone together to practice and to record and all that. So thank you guys so much. Thank you to the JSiblings.
JSiblings, that was a wonderful thing.
It was really nice.
Yeah.
Thank you for having us.
Cheers. Okay, so I think let's just kind of wrap it all up. Can we just say a closing prayer?
All right.
Okay. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Lord, I thank you for today, Lord. I thank you for the gift of music. I thank you for this platform we call Jamming for Jesus. I thank you for the talents we had on this show, Lord. I pray that we always continue to use our talents in every way that brings glory to your name. I pray that this platform leads to more and more people coming forward, looking to basically use their talents to basically glorify your name, O Lord. And most importantly, Lord, I pray that through these sessions, Lord, I pray that we, most importantly, we have fun doing it. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye. Good night. Bye-bye.
All right, good night. Thanks for the time. Thank you.